place in my life. I have someone who needs me, someone I've needed so long. For once unafraid, I can...
Welcome, everybody, to MARE's 50th anniversary celebration here at Jordan's Furniture in Reading. We are so thankful that they're our hosts this evening to help us celebrate the first decade of our existence. We want to thank all the sponsors who have helped us to make it through this first 50 years, and all of our friends and colleagues, and we're just here having a wonderful time.
Love hurt me, not like it's hurt me before. For once, I have something I know won't desert me.
Quite a few hundred kids have been adopted, and we continue to be amazed at how wonderful everybody from MARE and how devoted you all are.
Absolutely.
I'll tell you, it makes us feel great. No matter all the wonderful things that we get involved in our business today, this thing is probably the most exciting to us, to see kids flourish, you know, flourish and have a wonderful time. So our hats off to everybody at MARE. And
congratulations.
All the work and congratulations.
I'm delighted that everyone could be here to help celebrate this milestone. This evening wouldn't have been possible without, first of all of our sponsors. First, our hosts and our sponsors, Jordan's Furniture, and Barry and Elliot, and Heather Kokolis, who is so much a part of our MARE Jordan's partnership. And I'd also like to thank all the families, our friends, our colleagues, who without you, we couldn't do the work that we're doing day in and day out, which is finding homes for children. And I wanted to take this moment to recognize two staff members who have been with us for over 20 years. So would Carolyn Short and Cheryl Morrison please come up here a minute?
Little boy with crying eyes. Is there anyone there to keep this second sound tonight?
here tonight to help present this Achievement Award to Rosemary. We all thank you, Rosemary, and I thank you both as an adoptive parent and a board member. You have made mine and a lot of other lives a lot richer by your labor of love.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rosemary.
People I have to thank the most are the children, because these are the people that have allowed me to love them and serve them. Thank you very much.